SpongeBob's head tasted that good.
Okay, guys, before we continue any further, like, subscribe in the next 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, so on with the next thing, our drinks. These drinks. Okay, so I got coffee.
I got a slushy, but I already started drinking it.
Yeah.
Which one did you put your wrapper in mine?
Drink.
She could have owned that one now.
My stuff is good. I put all the cream was in mine. Okay, now chips.
I got a Dorito.
I got sun chips.
What?
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys, now going on to fruits.
Orange first.
We're doing hit or miss. Hit means it goes in your mouth. Miss means it goes everywhere. Okay.
Yeah, these like just bust.
Yeah.
You look a lot, girl.
Mm-hmm. What if it gets on the camera? Who do you have a tip? Can't do anything. Mine won't bust.
I think your aunt. Is she?
Mm-hmm. It's my mother. Sorry, guys, about that. Okay.
I'm paranoid.
You can see the bite mark.
Okay. Which one do you think we got? Grape? Which one do you think I'm going to do? Grape or strawberry? If you guess strawbery, I clue I read.
I'm getting grape.
I don't want to go through this again. Okay, it's deal.
Oh my god. Wipe that off. It won't bust over though.
Where?
Is it hot when it goes in your mouth?
Mm-mm. Oh, I found where it comes. Mine's always coming from this. parts of it in my lip. I'm double drying it. This can break.
I think I've tainted every room.